Hey guys, Stout Snail here, checking out an update for the bedroom mod. There's been some things added, some things changed. Bedroom mod by Graze. But anyway, you can see here we got a golden monkey nightlight. That's pretty cool. One problem I noticed is touching this, you do the slide glitch thing where you just kind of lose everything in control. Water bottle was moved. You got this part here now for an entrance. That's pretty cool. People were noticing that there was nothing in caves. But that's not all. The other maps have also gotten some cosmetic stuff for like a bedroom. So, for instance, if I go in forest, everything looks normal. Just normal forest. But if you come up into the treehouse, boop, 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 boop. You got a nice little cozy part in treehouse. You got a little blanket and a pillow. You got some water bottles, some open ones. You got some pillows over here, some curtains. Pretty cool. But that's still not it. All of the maps have gotten bedroom type cosmetics added with this mod. So if we head into canyons, you can see something up there. There is another pillow added with another table and another rock light. These ones aren't part of the usual map. And there's also a bed here. Pretty cool bed sitting in canyons. You can have some comfy canyons time. And I believe that's everything in canyons. I'm actually not sure if anything got added to caves. I didn't see a picture of anything on the mod. All right, seems like nothing in caves, which kind of makes sense. Wouldn't really want to have a bed near a mining facility. And then we come over to city. You come into the top of city, and then you can see in this little hut here, you got your bed, you got a carpet, table, water bottle, keyboard. You can actually collide with some of this stuff. Then you can have Gorilla Tag on the computer. You can play some Gorilla Tag, let's go. And as you can see, I have apparently 22.1 hours. Fog. And then we have mountains. And in the mountains, it's pretty easy to tell where it is. Just in here. Got a carpet, got a bed, got your little mouse. Not even as little, this is a long mouse. Kind of hard to see. But that's a very long mouse. Oh, you got the bed, and your monkey nightlight, and your water bottle. Pretty sick. Pretty big update for the mod, and I enjoy it. It's all just cosmetic stuff. Can't really do anything. If I was out in here, I wouldn't actually be able to hide because other people can't see it. But that's gonna be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, join the Discord down below. Mod link in the description if you want to try it out for yourself. And hope to see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.